Hey, everybody, I got a couple screen mirroring applications here that I want to talk to you about. They're really cool applications. And what they are is Reflector 2 and AirParrot 2. And Reflector 2, you can stream your device to your laptop and do a lot of different things with it. Wireless mirroring, stream movies and TV shows, all-in-one receiver with AirPlay and Google Cast built in. And again, the features are, it works with Mac, Windows, Android, and Amazon Fire TV, and now also works with iOS 9. But again, Apple, Windows, Android, and iOS 9. And again, you could do a lot of different things with its education, business, meetings, entertainment, and also development. And the other one is AirParrot 2, and you can stream to your desktop, to your TV. It says AirParrot is designed to send content to a number of media devices, even simultaneously. Broadcast to multiple devices like Apple TV and Chromecast, or share audio around the house with AirPlay enabled speakers. So it's a pretty cool app too, and both have a 7-day free trial. And I suggest before you add these to your computer, you do try do the 7-day free trial, because the apps are $14.99 a piece, so they can get a little expensive now. Before we go on, I got to tell you, I have a free license for each one of these. And I'll tell you at the end of the video how you can get that license for your computer. But again, do the 7-day free trial before you do anything else. Now what I'm going to do is that I'm going to open up the Reflector 2, but even before I do that, I need to do this. Disclaimer. I receive no compensation for this review or video, nor do I have any material connection to this brand. Squirrels, and I hope I pronounce that right, LLC did send me a free copy of these programs so I could review and share them with you. The opinions in this video are my own. And I had, again, to get that out of the way before we went any farther. But I'm going to now open up Reflector 2 and show you, and both of these are on my desktop, Reflector 2 and AirParrot 2. But I'm going to open Reflector 2, and I'm going to mirror my phone to that. And I'm using an LG V10, and it has Miracast, and Miracast works real well. So now I got my phone mirrored to my desktop, and you can add a couple of devices. I got an LG G4 back here, and I'm also going to mirror that, but you can mirror several devices. But again, I wish I had known about these sometime before, because I did a demo on my LG V10 video camera, the audio, and it would have been so much easier to have done this demo with the Reflector 2. But on the audio, you can change the audio to front or rear or in the center, change the dB gain. But the other thing cool about the LG V10 is the wind noise filter. And I'm going to turn that on. That's down the bottom right of that box. But it works as well as any device that I have ever. Let's see if we can get this stretched out here a little bit more and move it around. There we go. But you can do so much with Reflector too. Now I've got the other phone turned on at LG G4, and I'm going to mirror it side by side with the LG V10 and hit Miracast. And there's the LG G4. And we can get this moved over here, and you can compare phones with these if you, that's something you'd like to do. You can record your device on here, and that's going to give you an MP4 file, and then you can save that. But I want to get, there we go, gets us back up here. And a couple other things you can do, you can record, have audio or no audio. You can use your record your webcam. You can record, and you can also live stream to YouTube. So if you're doing a game or something something like that, broadcast directly to YouTube. And cast the device, or and those are two devices. There's a webcam. There, close that. And this phone timed out here. But again, so many things that you can do with this as far as casting devices to your screen. And again, I got two connections here, both phones. And you, again, you can add several phones at the same time and do comparisons and so on and so forth. Now, what I'm going to use them for is when I do reviews on devices. Now I'm going to close the LG G4, but something else people have been using Reflector 2 for is when they're streaming, with like what I'm recording this now is with vMix, and when they're doing videos of vMix or doing live streaming with vMix, they want to use Reflector 2 to mirror their camera. In Reflector 2 and make the camera part of their recording or part of their live stream, use it as a Wi-Fi camera, a separate camera for that show. And that's something else I'm going to do. But again, when I'm doing reviews on phones, I'm going to be using Reflector 2. Now, I've got a couple devices from Verizon Wireless that I'm going to do reviews on here in a few days. I've got the Samsung Galaxy Galaxy S7 Edge and the Samsung Galaxy S7. I'm going to be doing a review on those, and I'll be using Reflector to do those reviews. But again, Reflector is a very cool app. Again, for available for Apple, Windows, Android, and also for iOS 9. Now, what you see back on the TV, I got Chromecast opened up, and I'm going to open up AirParrot 2. And what it will can do, it can connect to Chromecast, and we now are mirroring our desktop on the TV. And again, things you can do with this is that wireless share content from any device to your large screen TV, multiple connections at once, and very, very easy to use. But the reason you might want AirParrot 2 is that if you're, say, showing folks the desktop of your TV and what you might want to in a conference situation or a class situation, maybe some different apps, and you could also mirror movies and TV shows and pictures and videos to your TV with AirParrot 2. Now, I've got some media loaded up, but it seems like it takes a while for it to show up. Oh, quit working, huh? Oh, we'll try it again. So that's the first time I've seen that happen, but it stopped working. So again, we got some media, picture of my daughter and me. See what happens this time. See if it shows up on the TV. But again, it looked like my connection was a little slow. I had this picture opened up a while ago on my TV, but it just seems like it takes quite a while to show up on my TV. So, but again, you can different media. That you can stream. You can stream the display, an application, audio only. If you want to stream audio throughout your house with on your Wi-Fi connection, and media. Again, I'm using Chromecast on my TV to stream this. And it works very, very well. If you use it to stream from your computer to your TV, or you can use it in a conference or educational setting if you want to talk about perhaps some application you have for your business or some kind of educational information to your students. Stream it from your computer to a large TV. But again, this is AirParrot 2. And again, both apps are $14.99. And I have a free license for Reflector 2 and AirParrot 2. And I'll tell you again at the end of this video how you can win those. But both apps are really robust and work very well. It's the first time I've seen AirParrot crash, but things like that happen. So again, the best bet is to download the trial of each app, Reflector 2 and AirParrot 2, 7-day trial to see if they're right for you and your computer. But as far as about winning the license for Reflector 2 and AirParrot 2, I have one license for each program. And what you need to do is look down in the description, and I'll tell you how you can go about winning the license for these applications. So if you have any questions or comments, let me know down in the comments. So for me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you wherever you are, hoping that you have a great day. This is George Price.